Hello, what is going on YouTube? This is KCoolGamingAGD, and I welcome you back to my 7 Days to Die. Now, I've been having some recording difficulties, just for some reason Steam keeps kicking 7 Days. Every other game, it's okay. 7 Days to Die keeps kicking me off, so we'll see how long this video is going to be. Where's my... Okay, it's like, didn't even say that. Yeah, but sorry if my audio is a little bit wonky. Got my new headset, testing it out. It's gonna take me a few tries to get the settings to where I want them. This might be where I want them, I don't know. Alright, so let's see. Let's click waypoint, because that's going to be my house. Go way over there and get my stuff back. Take us out. Free. I'm just so excited to be able to play this on a computer that's not completely slow. Where's the zombie? Okay, there he is. No. Slowly but surely leveling up. Let's go get the rest of my crap so I can move it all into my house. It just got really light. Yeah, this other house is like more complete. I'm gonna have to fix it up still a little bit, but did I really not put anything in here? That's funny. Take his candle. Might as well get some wood. Actually, I need stone more than I need wood. If you hear anything in the background, I have my TV's on right now, so you might be able to hear it. I doubt it though. I have it turned down very, very low. Not watching it. Probably shut it off, but I'm a little bit. I'm into this game already, so. God, does my eye hurt. Yeah, but I just uploaded a video a little bit ago of my headset that I got. If you guys want to check that out. It is a Kochi, I think, Kochi Each G2000, and it's supposed to be noise canceling. So far it's working well because I cannot hear anything else that's going on in the house, but it's supposed to be A, noise canceling, and B, they're supposed to have pretty good sound, and so far they do. I have it turned down a little bit so I can at least hear myself talk. Taking forever, but that should be enough for now. Actually, let's make more of those. Scrap. I kind of miss when they just broke. Scrap. Scrap. Eventually I'll be able to get up high enough that I won't have to, I can get into that secret base. Cut this guy open, get all his rotten flesh. Could always use the wood. Is there like, yeah, there's a road right here. God, I can take the road and see if I can find anywhere else to loot. almost close, or almost done. Come on, come on. Yeah, I got it, but now I'm out of energy. Let's see if I can shoot this chicken. I was gonna say, he better die. B, let's give myself the shiv. Oh gosh, look at the blood. I like my house so far. Small, but eventually it will be big. Try to chop all this garbage up though. I don't like it sitting around my house. I think what bugs me the most about like movies and stuff is like they automatically assume that there's gonna be trash bags in the middle of the street. But why would there be trash bags in the middle of the street? Like, it's not like everybody's dragging their, throwing things out their windows and, no, it's just gonna be like, it hits, everything's gonna look normal, but there's gonna be dead people walking around, if it ever does happen. I gotta lay this so I don't get lost if I die. Oh, whatever. No, I didn't take my freaking torch. Oh no, my torch is down in... Put the candle up. Torch is down in the secret base. Put meat in there. There goes all my freaking stone. Still don't have anything. Alright. Chop down this. Are you kidding me? Bed a little bit. Turn the volume down on my freaking TV even more, that way make sure you guys can hear that, because I have a feeling you might have been able to. I feel like maybe I should keep these open because I want to be able to see if a zombie's coming. There's not even anything there to put. Put this. Gotta upgrade it so I don't get attacked. Let me put some of my stuff in this chest and I'm gonna go exploring. I need food and water, and I do got both of those. Alright, so let's do this. Alright, let's go. gonna be a road over here somewhere. Actually, this is the road. It ain't the main road, but it's a road. I don't know, maybe I'll find something useful. I think that's the main road right there. Where, oh, where shall that zombie be? Wow. Ow, lag. Why you lagging? Oh no, I hear another one. Where is it? There she is. We're just gonna use this because I'm not too worried about how much I get from them. I could get animal fat from this though, so. Nope. More feathers. I love aloe vera. I don't know which way I want to go. I think I'm going to go this way. Doo-doo. Guys, come on. Just one more subscriber and I will have 10 subscribers and I will make an hour-long video. So if you're watching this and you are not subscribed, please, please, please subscribe. Another building to look through. This game's so great. I mean, the graphics are beautiful on it. I suck at hunting. I love the way they run though. Whatever, not wasting all my arrows. Yeah, it's gone. What's that? That's a tire. I thought it was like a bag. Pretty nice shot, if I do say so myself. I am just going to let my skill points add up because there's no need in using them all now. Down and out. Although I can, ooh, where's the zombie? Inside the house. Come on. It must still be in there. Food. More bottles or nothing. Bye-bye, bed. Well, I got a cooking pot at least. Actually, I need stone. I am going to play some Xenoverse, I think, tonight. Scrap. There's a zombie way up there. You see him, like, right there. That's good for now. Oh, I probably... Alright, let's go. Maybe I'll be lucky and there'll be like a city right up here. Keep walking. Yeah, I don't see any hub city, but I think the hub city's down there. I don't know though. Another good shot from Carl. Where's the other zombie? Alright, so let's scrap this. Scrap all my raw iron because I'm not gonna need it anytime soon. I need to get freaking animal skin. Actually, get rid of this. I bet I could hit him. Oh, I don't have any arrows. I want all my freaking stone that I just collected. Slowly leveling up though. Haha. Somebody should make me a cool intro if you're watching this. Make me a cool intro and I will use it, or I will pick from the best ones if anybody enters at least. Looks like there's something right there, like a house. It's just not loading in for some reason. Maybe not. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, it looks like this is about to hit the radiation. No. Kind of looked like it was becoming the radiation zone. I just, like, 5 seconds ago noticed that my legs broke. There we go. Little house. Didn't go too far. Say I'm getting better at shooting. I don't think anybody's in there. Well, where are they hunting me from? Oh, there he is. I didn't even see this little guy here. Come on, die already. Get in here. Time to go back. Let's actually head to Trader Joe's, which is actually going to be in the same direction, so let's see. Map. Yay. Free wood. This is, I think it's like, it's so much better than playing it when I had my laptop. I do still have my laptop, but I'm not gonna use it. I get all of these. Let's get got an insane amount of feathers. Go to the trader though. I see you. So, let's drop something for the animal fat. Thought that was more animal fat, but I guess not. There's the traders right there. Oh! I can't believe I'm dying again. Down. I'm trying to like destroy them because their bodies just lay around then. Yeah. Only reason I'm keeping growing flesh is because I need to make fertilizer. I think the reason this Trader Joel's isn't on my map. I think it's. Is it the same one? No. Find it some other time. I really don't want to walk the whole way over there. Paper. I'll sell some stuff and then I'll come back. This Joel?
Greetings, no, it's another stranger. Bob. I've got the best deals in Navisgaine.
I need two of those. Sell, sell. Not worth selling. So far, like, none of this is really worth anything. I need the food, though. I don't have that much food. 17. Actually, we'll sell both of these. Sell these. Alright, so...
Peace be with you, my friend.
Whatever. Be funny if I found like a wrench in his house. Pretty sure he buys cans though. Ooh. Here, there's never anything at the top of those. One more talking to the trader, and then I'm going to end this video because it's already been 31 minutes. Let me get my stuff out of here. Well, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like or drop a comment, and subscribe. I'd really love to see some subscribers.
Welcome, survivor. Feel free to look around.
Especially don't forget to tell your friends, tell your family, and tell the people you do not know. Just because I am kindly asking you to. I mean, just for me, please. But until next time, guys. I can't sell any of this. Until next time, guys, I will talk to you later.